Thank you. the last couple of pieces, I wanted to say a couple quick thank yous. First of all, thank you to everyone who came here and is watching on the stream. It really means a lot to have all the support. It's the first recital where there's been more than like 5 to 10 people in a while. So this is really nice. I'd like to thank my mom who made it here in person and my dad who is watching the stream. You guys have supported me in my saxophone endeavors ever since I was in fifth grade. And it's never stopped being clear to me, so thank you. I'd like to thank Lauren, my girlfriend, who's here too. She's just been supporting me nonstop for the past 2 years since we've been dating, and it's just been really nice to have you here in East Lansing with me. And I'd like to thank Professor Wuloff. Thank you so much for everything the past semester and a half. I feel like I've grown so much as a musician, but more importantly, as a person and a teacher while studying with you so far. And I've just enjoyed every minute, and I'm really looking forward to the semesters to come. This recital is a little extra important to me. I've been struggling with my relationship with music and the saxophone specifically for a while. And this month last year, it all kind of started for no particular reason, but it just kind of started, and it was one thing after the other, and there were a couple of playing-related injuries and discomfort that lingered throughout the summer and a little bit into the fall. And while nothing is 100% clicked, and it's not 100% there, and I don't know if it will, I'm finally really enjoying what I'm doing again. And I'm having fun being here at Michigan State, making music on stage. Liz had to leave, but thank you, Liz Ames. She's trying to be somewhere. I asked her if she would join me on this recital, and she's all the way in Ann Arbor, and she was so happy to say yes. So it was just such a treat to work with her. And I'm really happy to be making music again here at MSU. So really, it means a lot that everyone would come here and watch. Just thank you for all the support. So without further ado, I'm going to invite my friends in the sound session, the Saxophone Quartet, to come join me. And we'll be playing Echolocation by Takuma Itoh, and then we'll be going right into the jig by Clint Bleil. And we have goodie bags for everyone. Yeah. We have goodie bags, so please stand up. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.